Ethiopian Gov’t signs agreement with Cardano to introduce blockchain in the Agritech. The Ethiopian government had recently signed a memorandum of understanding with the cryptocurrency startup Cardano. The next web reports May 3rd. The agreement will see Ethiopian developers apply blockchain technology to the country's Agritech industry. CEO and founder of Cardano, Charles Hoskinson, confirmed the movement in a tweet. Hoskinson stated that the agreement with the Ethiopian Ministry of Science and Technology includes training local developers to use blockchain technology. John O'Connor, Director of Africa Operations at Cardano's parent company IOHK, said the Ethiopian developers expected to start using the Agritech platform based on Cardano's blockchain by the end of 2018. While MOU can be used to show intention for action from certain parties, they do not contain any binding obligations. A start date for the project has not been announced. Launched in late September 2017, Cardano is one of the top 10 cryptocurrency by market capitalization with a volume of $9.4 billion. The altcoin uses a proof-of-stake system instead of a proof-of-work protocol, which probably is more energy efficient. ADA is trading at $0.36 at press time. Last week, leading global cryptocurrency exchange Binance partnered with the Uganda blockchain organization Crypto Savannah to support economic development in the East Africa country.